Hello everyone. In this lecture, we are going to learn about the difference between TCP protocol and UDP protocol. So, as shown in the figure, we can see that in the TCP, first we have to request the connection. After the confirmation of connection, then we can request or send the data. While in the UDP protocol, we can directly send and receive the data. No need to create a connection or no need to request for the connection establishment. So this is the main difference between TCP and UDP. That is why TCP is more reliable than the UDP. So these are the main differences between TCP and UDP. So first is the reliability. So as I said, that TCP is a connection oriented. It guarantees that the host is available and then after the communication is happened. While in the UDP, no checking for a host availability. It means it is a connectionless protocol. So directly start the communication in the UDP. So it is not reliable. It does not provide the guarantee that the data is reaches to the destination or not. While TCP provides it with the help of acknowledgement. Second is the data loss. So if we are using the TCP protocol, so there is no data loss, while in the UDP it has some data loss or some data packets may be dropped. Next is data transfer speed. So it is slow and UDP it is a fast, because in the UDP some data packets may be dropped, no error connection is provided, yes, no flow control is provided, yes. So that is why the speed of the communication is faster than the TCP, while in the TCP it provides a reliability. And next, if data packets may be lost, so in that situation it will retransmit the data packet, so the speed of the connection or speed of the communication is less than the UDP. Next is the header size. TCP's header size is of 20 bytes and UDP's header size is 8 bytes. Because UDP contains only two things, while in the TCP contains more information in the header. Next is error checking. Error checking is provided by both the protocol TCP and UDP, but error recovery is only provided by the TCP, while error recovery is not provided by the UDP. Yes. So both provide the error checking, but if error is found, then the recovery of that error, the solution of error, is done by the TCP. Next is a flow control. Yes, the TCP provides a flow control and UDP does not provide the flow control. Flow control means if a sender sending 1 GB of data, but the receiver side, receiver is not able to get that 1 GB of data. So at that time TCP protocol provides a flow control. It prevents the sending the data so that the flow or so the speed of sending and receiving is maintained. So this is how flow control is provided by the TCP, while this functionality is not implemented in the UDP. So this is the difference between TCP and UDP protocol. Next are the GTU question. This concept is too important for the examination, so it is asked in many times in the exam. So must prepare for that. Thank you so much for listening. Have a great day.